Die. All of you just die. You gotta shoot these ships faster. That's the problem. There we go.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
Not sure what happened there, but I'll take it.
Starwatch ion cannon armed.
You die, sir, since you're the closest one. All these missiles at me! Not right!
Starwatch ion cannon at 25%.
It's not right. Come on.
Starwatch ion cannon at 75%.
It's a little difficult still trying to concentrate with all these things. Don't miss. There you go.
You got it. Nice shooting.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Come on. Get these targets, man.
Starwatch ion count at 25%. Missile impact warning. Significant system damage detected.
Did a missile hit me too? The heck, man. That's not good.
Cannon's ready! Fire!
There we go.
Nice work, kid.
Not sure what would have happened there if I didn't destroy that thing quick enough.
With the Galactic Ranger.
Still tricky though. Still tricky.
We should head back to the ship.
What if I don't want to? All right, then. Heading back. What's that? What's that down there? Copy.
Four ships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Mm-hmm. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those blog back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit.
Might as well purchase that.
Looks like we're secure. You did well today, Ratchet.
Oh, did I change my,
You too, Clank.
Bolt style. We'll do metal currency? Sure.
I'll see you both on Quartu.
Copy that. Ride the rail. Sure. Ooh, almost missed that there. Woo! Here we go. Oh. Gah. Darn this rail. Alright, let's try that again. Yeah. There we go. Don't want to touch those things. Not sure what that way consists of. Oh. Beat it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Goodbye. Oh. Almost went to the left side there. That would have been bad. Blip, blip, blip. I just like all these different bolt options. It's fun. Up. Makes the game interesting. Up, here we go! Whoa! Give me my prize! Here we go.
Hey Ratchet, Grim here. Been following your adventures and I couldn't be happier for you. Listen, I don't know if I ever told you this, but I have a brother on Pocataro. His name's Felton. We don't talk much on account of him being a bit of a slacker. But he sent me a distress call this morning. He said Drek was attacking Pocataro with these hydro harvester things. I guess the Blarg want their ocean water for something. I tried calling the Rangers, but Captain Quark kept directing me to his agent. Anyway, if you have a moment, could you swing by and check in on him? Thanks, sure. Kid. I'm proud of you.
Sure I can. Alright, let's head back to the ship. And I do want to solve this here, but what else is in here? Is it just bolts or? Alright, let's see. Boom, boom. Dun, 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 dun. And see, I couldn't do that before. I couldn't deactivate them before. Ding, 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 ding. I feel like this game is experiencing some glitches or something. I'm not too completely sure. Is it through this? Yeah, I'm not crazy. I couldn't deactivate the rings. Toggle ring power. This must go here. And then let's see. I'm so confused by this. Cause it's not. Oh. This hold up. Tricky stuff. There we go. Now I get it this time. Hello, carpet. You know what? I got all of them already. But I'll take all this. Let's go to Okataria next, I think.